Hi, I'm going to talk to you today about verrucas. It's something that we see a lot in our clinic, and it's something that can really affect your lifestyle. Verrucas are caused by the human papillomavirus, which thrives in warm and moist conditions such as gyms and changing rooms and swimming baths. There's three main types of verrucas that affect the feet. There's the HPV1 virus, which are large verrucas that occur on the balls of the feet. It can be very painful, very deep, quite difficult to treat. Then we have the HPV2 virus, which are mosaic verrucas which tend to occur on the heels. Then we have the HPV4 verrucas, which are multiple verrucas which can occur all over the feet. Now, over the last 22 years since I've been treating feet, seems like a very long time, we've usually used cryotherapy and acids, and which have a very low success rate, about 30%. Recently, we've introduced a swift microwave treatment for verrucas in our clinic. There's been studies done at the University of Southampton. It's had about 70% success rate, and we found it very good within our own clinic. I'm gonna explain to you how the swift actually works. Swift works by heating up the skin to 41 to 44 degrees Celsius. Now what that does is it destroys the verruca, but what it also does and what the beauty of the treatment is, it produces a autoimmune response from within your body. So I'm gonna get a little geeky on you now, so just bear with me. It produces a heat shock protein 70 protein, which is like an antiviral protein. It also makes these cytokines known as interferons and T lymphocytes. Basically, in English, it allows your body to get rid of the virus. Which, what that means is, we could treat a few verrucas, but it will get rid of all the verrucas. So if you had them on your hands or your other foot, it would treat that too. We found that the swift treatment for verrucas has been really successful in our own clinic. Now, generally speaking, we would get the patient within clinic and you would have a 2-second treatment, which is repeated 5 times on that particular verruca. You're seen every week or every second or third week, depending on the patient. In most cases, 3 treatments are enough and the verrucas tend to go away. You're going to see in a second me treating a patient, and you'll see how simple the treatment is. You don't require any dressings afterwards, and there's very little pain involved. Thank you very much for listening.
Yeah, this is Gurpreet. This is your third treatment.
Yeah, that's right.
He's had 2 treatments before. They've gone really well. He's got a verruca on the left foot on the outside of the heel, which was quite painful.
Yeah.
You've had it for how long?
About a year.
A year?
Yeah.
And you've tried
so
some other stuff?
I went to the chemist, got the gel, the one that you scrape, and also acid treatment by someone, and it didn't really work.
Which is why we've been trying the Swift on it. So, yeah, I'm going to take a bit of my skin off. This is mainly being done because just to educate people on how Swift works. You okay, Gurpreet?
Yeah, fine.
No, this is... This is looking really good already.
That's good.
It hasn't been hurting you, has it?
No, nothing. It's been fine. I still tell you I'm gonna walk on a garden itself.
Okay.
first one, yeah?
Yeah, ready to go.
Alright, so we're going to do 2 seconds. Ready? 1, 2. Was that alright?
Yeah.